how to create a discount voucher in our point of sale system. So let's start at the login screen. Enter your PIN to launch the home screen, then select More Options, then choose Complement. Click Voucher to launch and create a discount voucher screen. Choose Discount Reason, add a minimum order amount. Select the voucher type that has either a fixed amount or a percentage. You can enter the amount using the digit buttons or choose from a palette of fixed values on the right, highlighted in blue. To make any corrections, use the backspace button. All your choices, including your voucher number, will be displayed at the top. Then hit the Create button when done. This will create the voucher and print a voucher receipt with a QR code, which you can give to the customer. Customers can redeem this voucher by scanning the QR code on a printed receipt. For more information, go to help.flipdish.com or contact our support team at help@flipdish.com. Thanks for watching.